Now listen to this, ladies and gentlemen. Scientists at Johns Hopkins University and the University of Nebraska have located a virus that attacks human DNA, and they believe that this virus could cause people to be dumb. If you get hit by, if your DNA is contacted by this virus, you could be less intelligent.
Oh, check it out! Go check it out.
It's the dream.
Thank you.